We up here at Mark's shop. All right, about to pick up his Regal. Head at.
That shit feel like it's on top, man. Lord, to get that shit out of there. That shit on top. That don't feel like, I feel like that's on top. I don't know. I'm gonna shit come off of it.
That's why I brought it to you. I trust what you tell me. Just,
they might try to mask it off.
No, ain't no day.
Get that clear. I'm
gonna let you do it. You can do it, right? Yeah. So all I need you to do is just work me up a quote.
Clean, I think.
He told me it was clean.
It's nice.
Man, it is clean. And the stuff that's wrong, like this, that's what you want? That's what you...
I don't know, 80-something.
The crazy part about it, I have one.
What color was it?
This is a... I think this is an 84.
Yeah.
Say January 84.
Yeah, I probably can get every part of all those long photos.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. You'll want this to be the problem because it ain't metal. You know, that's easy fix.
They want $75 for this motherfucker. I done ordered two of them and they came wrong.
Yeah, it's clean too.
We got 96. We out.
Come on.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah. We about to go over to Meech House now and watch the game. Yeah, I remember we chopping it up at the shop over his house. So he said he was going to your shop. I thought you still, this is a different shop from you. You was at the other one over, yeah. Right. It's the same neighborhood. Yeah. Right. That baby is clean. Let's get a shot of that.
Oh yeah, there you go. Oh yeah, there it is. Clean. Baby clean. Yeah, fade that out.
We just pulled up game day. Hey man, when it's rolling, man, when it's rolling, it make you be like, damn, that, what year is that? Man, that baby clean. Man, I'm looking at that on that trunk, man. I don't know, man. Did he try to buff that? Because that look like you could, because that feel like it's on top.
That's what I felt.
I think you can get that out of there, man.
I know a guy probably could do it. Like, I felt all of it. It's sitting on top.
Yeah. That's all I
put the right compound.
Now.
Yeah, and this is what you want, because that's plastic. That ain't metal. That's easy. Man, I know you can get that out. Get that and get this off.
Yeah, well, I got the symbol in the car.
Okay. And the one go right here. But until you put it on, though, I got a guy. Man, I haven't buffed this whole damn thing. He just, but everybody I know expensive as hell.
Yeah, he said he expensive.
So what did he do? Just put the front corners?
These right here. Both of
them. Huh?
Yeah, I got some.
Nah, I bought water.
Right here.
I need to be sober with what I'm going to do.
Both of these was off.
You're starting off the conversation like this.
Off top.
We got time for one. Let's go.
Let me get the water out of the car, man.
You
I got what
you...
Both
of these was gone. Right here. Oh, Mark,
I remember.
Yeah.
Right, pause.
This water-based formula penetrates fabrics.
Well, I like it like this. Y'all didn't watch football. I'll be down here running shit. I don't care about that game. What's up, D?
What's up, baby?
I'm down there trying to figure this shit out.
Yeah, what's
don't
up?
Don't worry about it, because I got another plan. I'm going to keep the cube down there. I got an antenna up here. It's good. It's already cool. I already got one on this TV. Don't worry
what's
about
up,
it.
What's up, baby?
I just want that shit on 4K down there.
Oh, he
on the
way. He coming, but he was in the shower.
Well, come on. He got something figured out, man. Let me go and get this $5, whatever it's going
to
be.
All the time, we both trying to figure this shit out. Santa's Feast. This is first
day fresh. Well, there ain't no point in starting there, man.
It tells you when it's ready to be refilled.
And then
it's
going to play this. Watch it.
Upgrade to
okay, who all up in here? Who all up in here? Game day. Game day. Game day. What's up? What's up?
How you doing, man?
Game day. Game day. We capturing the moment. We capturing the moment.
Rob, this my son.
What's up? How you doing?
All right.
Yeah, I would. But I think it's also just everything that I've been through.
What's the accurate time? What time is it?
12:45.
So 15 minutes, basically. So we ain't gonna be able to finish this game.
No, we told you that.
I told him that, long as you know. So we might as well go in.
But hey, we got a TV up here, so. Yeah, that's on y'all. Y'all do what y'all do.
He said, well, they can watch it up there.
I'm watching the game.
Okay, well.
We got 15 minutes.
Yeah, okay. Feel good, huh?
I feel good. I came up here with a $5,000.
I know exactly how you would feel.
You give me some juice, yeah. Man.
Boy, man. If you had some studio in you, you'd be in there watching the game right now. If you had some studio in you.
See, this studio, right? Let me say this. This studio. If anybody
what is,
have any,
what
let
is
me say.
Studio? What is that?
Ain't no bullshit up in him.
Face had a classic line out of Texas, the great poet Face, right? Face said, it ain't no studio up in me, right?
And all that bullshit I'm hearing when you talk, only your fans got to finish it.
Right.
Go ahead.
Okay. But I don't sleep. And people be saying they don't sleep. And he told him, no, this he don't sleep.
If
ain't no studio.
Come
so
when
you hear him say studio, that's
24/7.
So if he had some studio, he would have been up.
Yeah.
Because we went to bed at 5:45.
Yeah.
And he supposed to been up at 8 or 9.
Yeah, yeah.
I was up.
Yeah. But the thing about this he would, you know. Not,
now,
no,
they probably play this at my funeral, right? Because nigga ain't getting no sleep.
Get all the sleep. This nigga told me a long time ago, man. You get all the rest when you're dead, man.
Get all the sleeping I did. That was out the movie Roadhouse,
yeah,
right? And
true.
I tell him today, at 51 years old, A young nigga told him, yeah, don't listen to him. Yeah. He didn't know what he's talking
feel,
about.
I still feel that in the
hey, that guy over there, what's wrong? Why your face off? He's smiling like he won. He had a good third quarter, man. That's all. He had a good third quarter.
But anyway, going back, I ain't studio. No disrespect, never. This the man right here when it comes there. But I was sipping, so he. You
and
know,
he was drinking.
Yeah, that's y'all drinking. So,
and, he
you know.
And he prepped all this.
Yeah, prepped all
he
this.
He was up prepping
night.
All
that's
this.
Why I thought, yeah. Like, you know, yeah. Bean dip in the house.
In the house full of, it's a hell of a spread, yeah, all by
it's
itself.
A spread, you know.
Yeah. Bean
when
dip.
Going down.
Bean dip.
Yeah, bean
this
dip.
Is, didn't go to the store and buy this
dogs,
stuff.
No,
he made all this.
Yeah.
So, you know. And yeah, my hat go off to the chef, because I ain't doing it. I ain't doing it. Where my hat at?
Don't be. Don't.
Speaking of my hat. What is my hat?
Please.
Well, they about to tip off.
To
you
tip
you
off.
Need something out here to keep you up on the game. A radio
I
or
got,
something.
I got a little app. I come in. I guess I got it up there. So
I'm on. Man, the Regal clean, ain't it?
Got some
that's what I want to do. That's
what I had it.
Game day. Got off to that fast start, three touchdowns. They would love to do the same thing here in front of their fans.
Okay, opening drive, game day.
Let's go.
They still should be stinging from last week. That was like offside. Did y'all see that? Man, he was moving.
Putting a stop. That was Christian Kirksey.
Ooh, they tried to break him, didn't they? They tried to split him in two.
Talk about the running.
Yeah, that's something to walk off to.
Jarvis Landry is the fire
starter. Stay away from the tip. Stay away from the tip. Right.
Number 80 is the guy that brings the energy to the Cleveland Browns.
Well,
so well. Nick Chubb, the running back right now, really gives that two breaths that it's a fantastic
thing. Got to, man. They don't know what
Chubb is the game.
He won all.
Chubb. Oh, they were looking for that Chubb on that one.
Okay, Hunt, come over to Flowers.
That's Kareem. That's Kareem Boyd game right there.
He's going up. Reckless abandon. That's right. Kareem back there. He's going up.
Missed tackle in the backfield.
Play that goal.
With the shoulder pad.
It's third. Come on, not three. Come on. And it wasn't
shot in there.
Watch your mouth. Yeah, hurry up. Yeah, because these ain't guaranteed either, are they? Yeah. Freedom of speech now.
Yeah.
You
I gotta get this, man. That's a real nice hat. So we got some real nice gear in here. He got a nice hat. He got a jersey on his back. Oh, he got that hunt on his back. I like your hat too. So I want to get a shot of that hat. Turn your head so I can get the back of that hat. Dog pound. Beckham on his back. What really started when I seen your bucket hat. I said, dang, that's a real nice hat. I gotta get a shot of that hat, man. It ain't serious around here. What's on your back? What we got on your back? Lean up so I can see your back. Okay, there on the back. Yeah, okay, we got the defense over here. And this guy just look like it's a Sunday. The Sunday in the sky box. The Sunday in the box. And this the host, man. He repping Cleveland all the way. He got on the Cleveland Indians.
I'm all over, man.
Indians. We got Lumberjacks.
I'm smoking, man. I'm real. I ain't even get to do my side with shades.
Yeah.
I want to hang out. Yeah. You know. Okay.
Hey, it's Tone's fault.
It's Tone.
Fucking with Tone.
Fuck me up.
Like, G said, what we say, G?
Fucking with this guy, man.
Fucking with this guy.
Fucking with this guy. He ain't getting no sleep. See, Tone came over last night, kept him up to 5:45. I was, I didn't record it, but yeah. He was here.
Yeah.
Yep, he's the easier.
What's that right there?
What?
Let's run that back. Bet $1 on any NFL game. Get
$100 instantly. Plus, if you're not
in a sports game.
Well, you got you one straight off the grill.
What's up, family?
What's going on?
What's up, Daryl G?
What's
up with you, man?
I can turn anyone into a beach ball.
Walk me through it, man. You walk me through it, man.
I bring families together for me.
So,
what's up, baby?
That got me.
Tossing over there for me. The green, light green can. Recycle.
Yeah, you recycle, but the city don't. Right.
Like,
it's like paying tithes, right? You pay tithes, and if he go buy a Cadillac, he going to him.
Right. You know.
What you gotta do?
Brian on his way. You want me to pick up the lights?
I already got them getting no shit. I got them picking up bars.
What you gotta do?
Okay, there you go.
Okay. What you want?
Big ass
bag. I won't talk about that game, man.
Big ass bag. Okay.
I do not care. I can't even play 2K. I'm just waiting on the game in.
One big bag and one small bag. One big bag, one small bag.
I'm about to lose my parking space. I know that's what'll happen. I ain't want to park in the driveway and get trapped. Shit look terrible anyway. Look at this. I like how this look right here. Bag of ice. Ugh.
Okay, that ain't where I want it. Okay, the Bluetooth connected. I'm trying to see what other time up there. 125.
That's what I'm talking about. Get up on me, boy. Look, get up on me. Look up, get him.
Watch out for the round.
Get him.
No,
That's what you had to work.
Wow. He slowed down so much, I thought the play stopped.
Looks like he got hurt, though.
No indication of a touchdown.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You got up the field.
He said no indication, dude.
Come. What's up? Where your teeth at? I ain't seen you in a minute, come. What you getting up to?
More importantly, But so far, neither the Jacksonville defense nor the Cleveland defense have had an answer for Taylor. Importantly, not a single official raised his hand. He said he indicated touchdown.
I don't know why they didn't raise their hand. That was an easy touchdown.
You're the only one here. We're gonna put you to work. Yeah, believe that.
This is so crispy, juicy, and tender. You might even call it deluxe. Okay, now you can definitely call it deluxe. McDonald's Deluxe Crispy Chicken Sandwich.
I got it.
It's on. That bitch is going spinning slow. I'm like,
no, you got to refresh it. That's all. You have to refresh it.
I got to plug in, too. I'm like,
right, but it's got to refresh every time you...
You got to sound up.
Everything.
Everything. I'm out of my one in the garage and have shit, you know, when we doing shit. I like to have it, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, wherever you move, it's going on.
What's up, B?
Hey, Brian. I'm gonna hit you up real quick. Wash your hands. I need your cup.
And we need you to punch straight in, nigga. We need you to cut out some leather.
There you go.
First, do your little walkthrough.
And then we need you on the clock.
We're gonna do that.
Come on in.
This shit look like
what my mom and I home party.
Turn up!
That's hilarious.
Hey,
look, maybe I
have
to cut the camera off.
And tonight on NBC. Tune in tomorrow for Monday Night Football on ESPN. Stream games on mobile with the Yahoo Sports and NFL apps.
Everything on YouTube. That's my story.
Somebody tweak something. Yeah, maybe that ain't happening. Maybe you got a little partial load in something.
Quarter, a double digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Heat out in front, up by 11. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. But it's time now to bring you our state farm assist of the game. Chance to stop that. Yeah, that's just a brilliant read of the defense. I mean, it was also an excellent anticipation of the movement of his teammates before the pass. Just great harmony from all sides. And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may already be out of hand. At the forward slots, Butler and Tucker. Kyle Lowry out. out there with Victor Oladipo. And it's Adebayo in at the center position. That's the goal on the floor for Miami. Outside Tucker. Pass to Adebayo. And here's Lowry from the arc. Good! And the assist goes to Adebayo. Adebayo's got three assists now in this one. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Hey, Grant, back when you played, were there certain types of teams that gave you more trouble, whether it was size or athleticism or maybe shooting?
Well, back in my day, I mean, the big, strong teams had a huge advantage. They could really beat you up and plant big guys inside, which really made it difficult game to win.
Well, the Heat shooting the ball at 43% from the field. We played through about a minute here in the fourth. Lowry, the pass to Adebayo. Howard with a block. And he recovers it. Here's Tucker. And another shot. Right wing. And here's Butler outside.
Dang!
And he recovers it.
And it's been the difference tonight. They've been insanely destructive on the glass. Oh, that's another good rebound. He's giving up some inches to a few of the other guys on the floor.
Here's Westbrook, and he converts the layup.
Strong performance from him, but he may need to do even more if they're going to win this game.
Now here's Lowry, fires for three. Howard grabs the miss. Howard's got rebound number 12 here already in the game.
You know, even though they're on top in this one, you'd like him to be better out there because he's capable of being better. It sure would make things a lot easier, too.
And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth here. Westbrook, the pass to Monk. Back to Westbrook. The three is up. Adebayo grabs the board. Adebayo's got nine rebounds now.
Money, I'll tell you what to
do. Lowry outside. Pass to Adebayo. Now Butler. Four on the clock. Going inside. And it's Butler with the jam.
Once Butler has some speed behind him. Watch out. You know he's looking to throw that thing down.
Here's Bazemore. That's good.
He gets
that Westbrook with the assist.
I can shoot.
Westbrook's got three assists.
But that don't matter, man. Fuck you, God. But that don't matter. He like me. He knows sports. But that don't think I don't know who I'm playing with. I just hit his bang winner with Westbrook the other day. I know he can't shoot. I can't shoot. It ain't. It's me. I can't shoot.
Outside Monk.
So I ain't got no confidence.
Pass to Westbrook.
Let me know.
Here's Bazemore. The three ball. For the Lakers.
That's why you keep your head up. If the assist is there, you can pounce.
A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone by in the fourth. Lowry to pass to Adebayo. Rebound by the Lakers. Westbrook's got his 7th rebound here tonight. And Kyle Lowry is going to pick up the foul.
Man!
That's number 4 on him. He's still got a little wiggle room, but if he picks up a 5th, that could be a problem.
LeBron, he's checked in for Bazemore. Davis against Lowry. Here's Westbrook. Here's the drive. They get it back.
Oh, gotta be cautious when Adebayo is in the area. Showing once again that he's a legitimate shot-blocking threat. He's bringing a lot of energy to this offense, not letting the scoreboard discourage him right now. Boy, I tell you what, the hole would be a lot deeper if he wasn't being as efficient as he's been so far.
And here's Lowry from the arc. Here's Adebayo. And here's Butler outside. Lowry to pass to Adebayo. Good work defensively by James.
Yeah, he just flat out tricked that one, missed it, and has no one to blame but himself.
Westbrook finds James. Back to Westbrook. The three. And the Lakers get it back. Here's the second effort. Outside
the mark. Miami has gone 1-for-5 from downtown here in the fourth. Oladipo with the ball. And Howard picks him up defensively. Fires the three. Rebound, the Lakers. Now James. Outside Monk. Jacks up a three. Adebayo grabs the board. The Heat with the lead. Oladipo with the ball. Tucker with a screen. Shots with a cold streak. Rebounded by the Lakers. Westbrook's got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting
it. Needed
that range. They still got work to do, but it's impressive how they battled back. I didn't think it was going to happen for them, quite honestly, but they finally turned it on, turned it up a little bit. Now they got to come up with some stops. Los Angeles shooting just 38% here in the fourth. To the right side. Westbrook, the pass to Davis. Outside Monk. 3-pointer. When you let a team knock down that many threes, you know you're likely to be on the wrong side of a run. Lowry, the pass to Adebayo. That's good. And so Lowry with the assist. Lowry's got 9 assists now tonight. Butler against James. Pass to Howard. And it's blocked by Butler.
Known for being an outstanding defender, Butler takes a lot of pride. Finding ways to get it done in all aspects of defense, including shot deniers.
It's Monk on the wing. He's guarded by Oladipo. Howard. And stolen by Adebayo. To the inside. And so he draws the foul. Headed to the line to shoot a pair. It's going to be on Anthony Davis.
Sometimes it's about presence, and Oladipo has it. Really willing himself to the line and going right into the defense. He forced the foul. You know, when you talk about Oladipo, hard not to start with his disruptive defense. I mean, I think it's been his calling card since he stepped foot in the league.
And, of course, Oladipo made the all-defensive first team in 2018.
And, you know, he's really good on the ball. And he's incredible off the ball, shooting the gap, stepping in the passing lanes. Takes charges when he slides over and outside defenses. He's not afraid to give up his spot.
Just 5 to shoot. Westbrook, the pass to James. Over Butler. James can't get it to go.
Look at him, and he's a little hit and miss from there. Even without a defender in his face. No guarantee.
Adebayo up top. Out to Lowry. This one for 3. The shot comes out. And the Lakers going the other way now. James, outside. And it's stolen by Adebayo. To the paint. Oh, and a piece of it. Out of bounds. It'll be Miami's ball. And the Heat making a change here. Robinson's checked in. James. Down low. Here's Westbrook.
Come on!
Be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
That's his second. Known for racking up triple doubles, Westbrook continues to pile up incredible numbers. His intensity on a nightly basis is absolutely insane.
You really get it all with Russell Westbrook. His versatility as a player is truly exceptional. That's what allows him to crank out triple-doubles one after another. And while Westbrook has led the league in triple-doubles many seasons, I think that stat is also a testament to his hustle. Yeah, when it comes to pure energy, Westbrook is maybe unmatched. He's the ultimate hard worker. Every minute he's on the floor, he's doing his best to make an impact on the game. That's it. And it's out of bounds to the Heat as Miami retains possession. Down to 5 on the shot clock. From 18 away.
You know, LeBron affected that shot, and his defense doesn't get quite the height that his offense does, but over his career, he's been a consistent, aggressive defender on a lot of possessions.
Shooting 38%. Their offense is not where they want to be.
practice for the defense. So, so what's there?
Davis against Butler. Miss. He's lost his rhythm completely this quarter, but he's determined to stay after him. Trying to find a spark here. Yes, indeed, a rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket. Davis drawing the double team. On the wing, Davis. Pass to Westbrook. Ooh, good work defensively by Butler. Not his best night, and not the team's best night. It just goes that way. Oladipo, the pass to Adebayo. Here's Oladipo. Looking to win the crowd. Unable to get that one. Excellent D there from Westbrook. Howard in the high post. And it's Howard finishing it off.
You know, showing flashes of his old self here. I mean, when Howard finds that rhythm, nobody can stop him.
And he's right. Over James. Misses it off the right side of the rim.
He hasn't been able to find his touch this quarter. To me, it appears he's starting to lose his composure. We'll see if he can regroup.
Hey!
Oh, that's a big bucket. Putting the offense on his shoulders right there.
And you know that's right. I mean, he's looking to put his stamp all over this game.
And 11 falls. That puts him up 1 point in the game now.
What a moment in this one. Ties it up while getting fouled. Then takes the lead at the line.
Inside. Here's Tucker.
Damn, I should
have busted. Oladipo's got six assists now in the game. Pass to James. Here's Howard. And it's Howard finishing it off.
Some teams still struggle to find ways to deal with it.
That's how you protect the lead. Build it out with clutch people.
They don't get.
Just throwing his nose at the height disadvantage. He's able to get the space he needs and convert.
And you look at him, he's given up an awful lot of size in that matchup, so he needs to have the ability to create separation.
shooting for Los Angeles.
Good on the first, and that puts him up five.
Hey, there are guys who have played as long as LeBron, okay? But how many have maintained their physical abilities the way he has so late in his career? I think that's a short list.
And a tough break as his second attempt is no good at the line. Oh, they get a hand on it. And that's an intentional foul.
That's his third personal foul. At the line for the Lakers, LeBron James.
He hits the first one, and that increases the lead to six. So both free throws good, and it's a 7-point game. For three, Lowry. Money from deep.
Wow. Showing how confident he is off the dribble, Lowry is so dangerous shooting when he's in a rhythm.
And so it's the Lakers who scrape by with wins.
The problem is he came to watch the football game. I came to do this. I was just waiting on halftime. I'm going to get the stats.
Such a hostile environment.
Then we're going to go watch the game. Well, I can turn the game on down here. You can sit right there. We got the lead. I don't want to get the stats.
Hey, Allie.
LeBron, tell me about the importance of how...
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Thanks for that. And that'll do it for this inaugural game of the NBA season. For Grant Hill, Allie LeBron.
Stats. That's all.
How you doing this, huh, man?
Yeah, and then with Arnold, it can't be for free at all. It can't be for the, he'll say for fellowship, but if it's for, if it ain't nothing on the line.
Right there.
He on his way to the tent. He on his way to the tent. Yeah, how the shit. There she is. Hey. How you doing?
Hi, my love. How are you? How are you,
dog? I'm great. I just come off a win. Okay. So, what happened was...
You see Dre over here, man?
Hey, what's going on, brother?
You're the miracle.
That's a miracle, right?
Yeah, miracle.
Yes, man.
Miracle got a firm handset.
Yeah. It's still holding on, boy.
Now, for the record, I didn't recognize him when I was all white.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
But they took his heart out of his chest and put it in another one. And he feel like he could wrestle today.
Gotta say that, yeah.
So, yeah. Miracle. That's why he, right after that, he's a miracle.
Yeah, he's a
miracle. Might as well record this. Now, I don't got to wrestle no more.
Hey! Hey!
I love that.
For all you young niggas.
Though, right?
For all young niggas.
We cool though.
Yeah.
We good, nigga.
So, we just had the great fourth quarter.
What's happening?
We just had a great fourth quarter where I went in the fourth down 10 and I started recording the whole fourth quarter, came back one beautiful. I'm yelling in the camera and shit. I can't wait to put this one together.
I want
to
see all this shit. I love that shit.
Yeah, yeah, that shit was fun.
You know what I'm saying? Look at this shit, it's winding down. It's the remnants, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Got some chicken over here.
This is what it looks like when you know what you're doing.
I'm still learning, man.
You still learning?
I'm still learning.
How many years in this class?
It don't never stop, man.
I'm saying, that's true. Life is full of
Better and better,
right. So you've been in, you've been a student for.
And like I said, all I can remember, man.
So you 50, you give it 30 years. Maybe
four, gotta believe in him, man.
40 will be you now, start at 10.
I'm gonna say this. I say about another 20 years. Now that's cock.
No, I ain't talking about how much
more I got to go.
No, I'm saying what you got in under your belt. A good 35 at least. You take away 10, about 35, 40, yeah, 35 years. 35 years, man. Yeah. And know what that is, y'all? You hearing him say learning? I'm learning about greatness. He teaching me greatness. And I heard the great B.B. King say he just stayed humble the whole way. He never, I'm just a guy picking at some strings. So y'all witnessing greatness. He learning.
I'm glad you learned. I like how you put that, brother. I like how you put that.
I was gonna say it at your party, but I heard Sean say, "Come on, Rob." So I'm trying to keep it short.
You the cameraman.
Yeah. I'm a historian, is what I am. I'm a historian. See, I'm capturing all this, and then one day they're gonna look back and say, "Oh man, was I in it? Yeah, Taylor was in it. Yeah, she was in it."
Long as a plus.
Yeah. Anything with a plus on it. We don't want even. We don't want to get to the line of scrimmage. We want the plus.
Right.
Week 7. Ended his season last year, torn ACL. And both he and the Browns say he's just not quite ready to come back.
What's going on? What's going on? Say hi. Get by my kiss.
Taylor didn't come over here for this, but they walked up the driveway and he told Brian to punch in, and Taylor just assumed the position. she just all right. Well, what I got to do?
Okay, it's spinning.
Yeah. Hey, real talk. I want you to subscribe to YouTube because he be putting like the party. That's on his channel. So he be doing it on YouTube channel. Just go back and look. So every time we're together, I love it, man.
But this is what I do. Moment,
go ahead.
I started yelling.
What happened to my phone?
Why did motherfucker say that?
I don't know what happened, but
what happened?
They scored or something, but I started doing this because you know how everybody used to do it on the VCR and all this, and then the tapes, you don't know where the tape at. I said, man, you can use YouTube for that. You can just record it, upload it, and it'll be there. And then long after you dead and gone, and then I'll be doing my son like this, and he hate it. Oh, he hate it. I said, you're gonna love this in my 10 year. You can look back and see
how. When you put it on there?
At the end of the night.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. At the end of the night or tomorrow.
Come out and come back.
Gotta go see what happened. I heard that outside. That'd be a big plus. That had to be a big plus. Man, he running. I'm about to eat. We're playing. No, we're not. You see how they acting, G? You seen something? You see.
I can't believe I was up 11 points, man. Let you come back and win.
That's how it be.
What?
Hey, look at me. Everything on the table. Everything on the table. Mike came down.
LB.
Yeah. Right. Y'all was talking.
I saw my dude in the stands and shit.
Right.
Fucking threw me off the game.
Yeah.
Yeah,
man. I'm listening up here, man. Seeing that the game back on. He hitting threes that he don't normally hit.
Planning something for Taylor as opposed to Davis Mills. This is a tough situation. There's no doubt.
What? How fun is that?
Not an easy situation.
Wow. Watt.
JJ Watt.
TJ
Watt. Yeah. Just signed that big contract.
Come on.
Now the night moves.
Get him, man. What the fuck? Are you kidding?
It's strong. Man, it's too much.
That was bored, wasn't it? Just that first touch.
Somebody hurt?
That's terrible.
Oh, wow.
That is Malcolm
Smith.
Oh, no, that was one. Troy Hill met that guy.
We'll take a break with 106 to play in the third.
That's crazy, man.
Pizza Hut's Detroit style pizza is back. Same crispy crust, cheese all the way to the end.
This type of nigga,
you ain't want to tap that big boy, man.
I can't help it, Taylor. You can't help it. You better help it, cause you'll be looking around and you'll be one of them guys.
Congratulations, y'all.
Thank you.
Congratulations on the baby, man.
Hey, man. What's up, boss?
I about to say, last time I seen you, you was still...
Yeah.
You
was
my still, man right here, man.
The last time I seen you, you was still carrying.
I know.
Hey,
and you showed up.
What's going on, Chubby?
Well, you don't want to hear all this. You want to eat. I know what
yeah,
you want to do.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep a little something in.
I'm getting all
you
are
Look at it though.
I know.
Look at that beautiful baby.
You feel like a doll, don't you?
It's all my little baby doll. Yeah, you got a baby doll right there. Yes, it is. Yeah.
Look like a mama. Look at that close up.
Look, I ain't gonna lie to you.
She look like a mama. Look.
Oh, that is wonderful. Yeah.
She looks just like you. No, you don't do that.
I know.
Yeah, that's the only reason you can't.
I still got your pen though. I'm saying.
Yeah,
I did this thing different. You know, it ain't my wife, but you know what I'm saying.
Better than what I had.
Yeah, well, no, I think it's good. I think my shit better.
Oh, I know. I witnessed the greatness. Because you were talking all kinds of shit, making it.
Yeah.
You know, it's good. It's all right.
When you open my motherfucking door.
It's all right.
It's all right.
When you open my motherfucking door, that means you're going to start putting gas in there, too. Right there, hey, get it right.
Hey, you the playing guy?
Yeah,
all right, Dre.
I catch a nigga out there on the road.
Yeah, yes, sir. I'm that motherfucker. I ain't putting gas and shit, nigga. I ain't got it like that.
Hey,
y'all
have
a good day, man.
You too,
I'm
brother.
I'm checking on you.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Hey, I'm going to drink some of that shit you got over there. I'm coming to. You ain't drinking it. That shit, you. I know what the fuck you got over there. This nigga got the shit. He got the shit on. I'll be over there.
No, I'm calling you, brother. Hold on. I ain't say I was robbing you. Yeah, I want you to kick that door.
No, sir. I said I'm gonna call you.
That new one I got.
You know what that sound like, Dre? That sound like a case of I wish a nigga would.
That's what it sounds like. Can I call?
Nigga would right now.
Let me ask you. Is it okay if I come over and drink some of your shit?
I'll let you know.
All right, I'll take that.
Chicken.
I hope it's good. That's all, bro.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Tone never showed up, did he?
GR brother?
Tone was last night. Maple Heights.
Oh, no. I think he's doing something over there, too.
But he called.
He called?
How about I told you, he said he was coming and he bringing somebody that
that you know, and he's making sure it's cool. He called my phone.
Called your phone.
You talked to him?
Yeah, right at the start of the game.
I guess he changed his mind.
I don't like spicy shit. I can grab this thing, it's spicy as hell. Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, that's how it was. How it was,
yeah.
I made an announcement.
Look at that. Red hot hot.
All of them ain't though. Some of them
are not. Yeah. I just looked at it. Ooh, that look big. Yeah, good. Yeah. It came at a price. God damn you, Howard.
Yeah, that's big homie shit right there.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
So you, shit, I ain't nothing left. You did say that. That was 137. Mm-hmm. See what the fuck going on.
God damn food. I'm better on. Now you was here, Tom. You heard what he said. Yeah. I'm making all this shit.
But I thought yesterday he said he might be doing something at his house.
Right. So I wasn't expecting him.
So then he called you back.
He called and said.
So I don't
maybe know. Change the mind again.
Hey, you flip flop ass nigga. You called earlier and said you was coming. Well, yeah, come on over here then. Bring your shit around the corner, nigga. I wanna see how good my aim is. Huh? Uh-huh. Put you on speaker, motherfucker. Why you talking? You said, say it again.
I got my big boy in my hip. Stop fucking with me, man.
You had the big boy in the hip.
Oh, you?
That means you can't move that good.
Wait a minute. You like, Tone, you like, don't be a menace in society. You get dressed and figure out which one you gonna wear?
I got a big boy.
Bring your ass, nigga.
Yeah, I told him you said you was coming. We were making sure you was all right.
Yeah, nigga.
You run around with that shit on your head.
And bring the big boy with you. I don't give a fuck about that motherfucker. I'm going to use my little one. I'm going to get surgical with this bitch.
You think they made one of them?
Yeah.
Hey, you say Harlem Nights, right? Don't be that nigga.
Which nigga?
Oh, you talking about the shoot that little motherfucker
again? Oh. Oh, don't shoot that little motherfucker. Okay, all right, that was a good one, nigga. Okay, all right, well, you good. Thanks for the head up, nigga. I'll see your ass when you get here. Hey, bring your ass. Huh? What's up?
Let's keep it a buck. Ain't nothing you got over there. Fuck with nothing I got over here.
Oh, God.
Oh, so
I'm getting out of that. Let it go, man.
Hey, I can't fuck with
you.
He do
it. My mustache. I think I'm acting like the kids, man, opened up 3 bottles of water. God's like, damn, I just had one somewhere.
That's how I be out here. Look
at this. Look at this. Look at this beautiful thing I'm holding.
Got that baby smell. You know, you can't reproduce the baby smell.
Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? That's beautiful right there. Yeah, grandma loves it. All that hair.
This is before all the action happens. Before you get to walking and pulling stuff down.
Yeah.
No, we ain't playing. No, no.
He don't want to play no more.
No. Oh no. He definitely want to play. He got to check his fantasy league though. Yeah, he got to see where he's staying on the Sunday. See how none of that. He got to see how his fantasy playing out. You gotta check his Oh, you got in there, huh?
Hello.
Is that air blowing cold?
It's blowing, baby. It's blowing. It's blowing nice.
Is that what y'all checking the compressor? Or y'all just looking at it?
I'll change all three of them belts. I'll take them all off. Put new ones on.
I put some degreaser on there and spray it all down.
Hey, these old motherfuckers, easy to work the motor shit like this. That's called the trap.
And then now I put that shit out there and that's
my motor shit.
That motor running good though. It ain't shaking or nothing.
Put a glass of water on there, you can feel. That's been steady. He needs to run it though. He got to run. Look at the spider web right there.
Yeah.
He got to start running the car.
Yeah. Somebody gonna move over there, eat your wires over there.
Yeah.
Okay.
You need to run that
thing,
though.
Yeah,
I'll try. Really?
Yeah, that air is blowing.
It's blowing.
Yeah, it's here. Need some gas, but.
Well, you know, Rob will put some shit on here. You know he'll put some.
Well, I'll put some Dayton's on. That's it.
I'll leave. Well, yeah,
that's what you say until I pull up on them Dayton's.
Yeah. I know they look good.
I wouldn't, but I wouldn't. I go factory size, damn it.
Brian.
I might go get some
hey, that's the answer. Damn kids.
Yeah, damn kids. Yup, that's what you always do.
If it wasn't alcohol, I'd have told the answer.
That nigga did it on purpose. You get your chocolate milk. What you got over there?
The chocolate milk.
You got the strawberry milk.
Yeah. Whipped cream. Man.
Whipped cream. Yeah. I tell you about the whipped cream.
Somebody's father, man. Trying to body milk does the body good.
Yeah.
I would put some. The factory size though, I wouldn't go no big ass Dayton. I would put a 13,
like
14.
A
Dayton. I put some Dayton's on there. Yeah, I would put some Dayton's on there. The factory size. So it'll stay factory, but I have to put a spoke on there. I just have to. Now, or my option would be the complete factory, the rims and all. Paint the black part blue, make all that match, keep the chrome, and put the Supreme that. And put the Supreme that. Sound in there. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't even tint the window.
Hey, come on.
Put a.
Oh, my bad. I heard
now, my other option would be to get it all painted, factory rim, the center of the master car, keep all the chrome. Put a Vogue tire in the Supreme sound.
Watch out.
Pop be saving lives. I don't know if you know.
He be saving lives?
Pop be saving lives. Pop, tell him how you saved my life.
I'm about to shout. I'll tell him.